Hello, we are the SpaceX fans and welcome to the SpaceX Show, the place where you can stay up to date with everything SpaceX. Not a long video today, but some hours ago, SpaceX launched another mission successfully on a Falcon 9 rocket with the Starlink 6-4 launch.
2, 1, ignition, engine full power and liftoff of Starlink 6-4. Go Starlink, go Falcon.
The booster which launched this mission, B1078, then landed successfully for the third time on the drone ship. Just read the instructions.
Stage 1 landing burn. And there's confirmation that the stage 1 landing burn has started. In preparation for touchdown on our drone ship, just read the instructions.
Stage 2, terminal guidance.
Stage 1 landing was deployed. Stage 1 landing confirmed. And this Falcon 9 first stage has now successfully launched and landed for the third time. And we're now coming up on second engine cutoff.
Later today, we can hopefully expect another Falcon rocket to launch with a Dragon capsule. The CRS-28 mission is currently scheduled for today, Sunday 4th at 4:12 p.m. UTC or 12:12 p.m. EDT. Coming up this week, we could see another Starlink mission launch. The Starlink 511 mission is currently scheduled for Friday 9th at 7:56 a.m. UTC or 3:56 a.m. EDT. I wanted to share this incredible video posted by SpaceX on Twitter with tracking footage of the Axiom 2 booster landing. I also want to share a tweet from SpaceX about Starlink and Starship. It says, Starlink set an altitude and speed record for use in flight during Starship's first flight test, providing connectivity at 123,600 plus feet and while traveling at Mach 1.7. SpaceX appear to be progressing with the Starship expansion by getting rid of old buildings and tents. The Ring Watchers posted a tweet about a bunch of Starship nose cones spotted moved. It says, over the past couple of days, the nose cones for ship 30, 31, 32 and 33 left tent free. It's possible that SpaceX is emptying the tent for disassembly, but it remains to be seen. That's it for this episode of the SpaceX Show. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, make sure to hit the like button and leave a comment down below. If you want to stay updated with SpaceX info, make sure to subscribe and press the bell icon to get notified when I upload. Thanks for watching and have a great day.